Hi everyone, in this question we are going to calculate the resulting magnetic force on the wire. They have given I, which is equal to 15 ampere.